welcome to J-Pro TV. Today I'm going to share with you badminton lift shot.
For the beginners, you need to start to learn how to swing and also hit the shuttle from the bottom. This can help you to learn how to generate power when you lift. You need to pull your hand like this to generate power to lift the shuttle, and your hand follow through to your left side like this. You can hit the shuttle at the high position just like this, but it requires a smaller swing. You need to use more on your finger power and a bit of your wrist just like this. For the backhand, beginner also need to learn how to swing and hit the shuttle from the bottom. Also, pull your racket to generate power to lift the shuttle. You need to use your thumb to push and wrist power to lift the shuttle. For advanced, same like forehand, hit it in high position with smaller swing and more on finger power and wrist. The purpose of hitting at the high position is to make your shuttle speed faster and also make your opponent hard to tell if you are going to net or lift. Here are the two tips for you to practice. First, you need to keep practicing the swing. Second, after you feel you are ready, find one partner to practice with you. For example, he do drop shot and you just practice the skill and hit back to him. You can add with front court footwork as well. You don't know about the footwork, make sure you check out our previous episode.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel for more badminton tips.